More than 600 snowboard enthusiasts gathered downtown today. The New York State Snowmobile Association held its annual forum at the Riverside Convention Center. It's a long weekend of safety seminars, exhibits, presentations, and planning. It's also a chance to get a glimpse of the new snowmobiles that are coming out this year. Reps say the forum is a valuable resource for those who ride in the snow.
It's great feedback from them. They love coming to it. Food's great. You know, information we give out is very good. They need, a lot of clubs need the information because things change year to year.
Students from RIT were also at the forum today. Members of the school's Clean Sled Challenge team showed off their efforts on developing a zero-emission snowmobile. The forum runs until tomorrow.